Let's see what Ronda Rousey has up her sleeve tonight.
Just when you think you know all that Rousey has to offer in the ring, she throws in something new.
The always impressive Ronda Rousey, always getting better with every match she has, always impressing in new and different ways.
And you can't forget about Bayley. Her resilience and lifelong love of WWE continues to fuel her in the ring, even when it seems like she has nothing left.
The baddest woman on the planet is dominating Ronda Rousey.
Armbar's in. Armbar.
Oh, Bayley's dreams about that. And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
Rousey takes her down.
Look at that. She escapes. Talk about coming up clutch, guys. Baddest woman on the planet is dominating Ronda Rousey. Suplex. Classic. There it is. Snap suplex.
Targeting the stomach.
German suplex. Forearm to the face.
Oh, no.
Rousey takes her down. She works her way out of that one.
She's still got a bit of an uphill climb here, though.
It's about to end. Belly to belly.
Picture perfect execution.
Oh, man. Ronda Rousey doesn't even know where she is.
And the match continues.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Nothing fancy about that.
Some people might not agree, but I think sometimes Bayley can be a bit too much.
Bayley is on the offense, and I like it. She continues to press forward.
Hurricanrana. Bayley has her inner sights.
Oh, here it comes.
Nobody does that better.
Bayley is really applying pressure now, guys.
Wow. To the outside. Bayley's got it hooked.
Bayley can end it here.
How much more can they?
What a win for Bayley.
Here is your winner, Bayley.
Impressive victory for her here tonight.
Cesaro is pound for pound the strongest. Cesaro with the double leg, looking for the sharpshooter. Can he lock it in? Sharpshooter! Submission hold locked in. The Olympic gold medalist being taken to the limit here tonight.
Kurt Angle may be too.
Apparently a change in plans here.
I don't know why. He seemed to have him right where he wanted him.
This is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Heavy duty right hand.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Launched with a belly-to-belly.
Soul kick. Fine uppercut.
That'll cost some teeth.
Kurt setting it up.
And just like that, it's all over.
Kurt Angle can draw the curtains on this fight. Pin broken up easily.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Bringing it back into the ring.
The three eyes are on full display.
He's in non-stop attack mode. Kurt setting it up. Tuck him in. It's bedtime.
Cesaro is in a real bad spot.
I have no idea how he did it.
Looking for the finish.
Kurt Angle.
And what a win for Kurt Angle.
Here is your winner, Kurt Angle.
And what a great win here. There are a lot of dangerous competitors in WWE, but perhaps none more dangerous and certifiably insane than Mankind. Whole different ballgame when he's in the ring. And how great has this Charlotte crowd been tonight? They are absolutely electric right now. Tossed out of the ring. Look out. Here we go!
If that's not it, I don't know what is. There's almost no defending against a move like that.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
Wow, what impact! Now he's been put on the defensive.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Back in from the floor. And the takedown brings him off his feet.
Oh, man, targeting the leg.
Producing a trampling. Oh, what a combo! This is a big risk. Will it pay off? Once more, setting it up!
This is his chance. Will he seize the moment?
Oh, man. Mankind really needs to dig down deep.
Just barely.
Corey, if you could describe Mankind in one word, what would it be?
Demented, Cole. Mankind is demented. But one word isn't enough. A little off. Not all there. Take your pick. That's Mankind.
Great competitors, great superstars right here in WWE.
Montez Ford showing that lightning quickness.
The advantage is squarely in his corner.
What's gonna happen now? Scoop slam! Mankind is definitely starting to wane.
A change of strategy.
Can he do it here? And a kick out by Mankind.
You honestly think Mankind would go out like that? No way.
Your favorite call.
Oh, what an uppercut.
Watch out.
Bloody Bulldog.
You know, if you do want to describe Mankind, I think he can best be described as misunderstood.
Well, you would be in the minority, Saxton. I believe it was Mr. McMahon himself who called Mankind the most deranged individual in the history of the company, and I'm inclined to agree with that.
Impressive strike combination.
Boom!
Right between the eyes.
Scoop slam!
Oh my God, a DDT!
Spiked them.
Things are looking dire for Mankind.
There's the pin.
Montez Ford wins.
Here is your winner, Montez Ford!
Wow, now that's a commanding win.
Rey Mysterio continues his journey in WWE tonight, still chasing his dreams and taking on all comers, even when the odds in inches are stacked against him.
And then you have the great one, The Rock, who's taken all comers, faced every foe, climbed every mountain, and still reigns as the one and only People's Champion.
The Rock is it.
He wants it one more time.
Are you kidding me, the Dragon Rana?
One of the best to ever do that move.
Oh, it's going to be hard for The Rock to come back now.
Keep your eyes on this one.
Another big move!
And we are done here.
Rey Mysterio's rolling now.
How did Rock do it?
Even when he's not scheduled for a match, The Rock can still make WrestleMania history. There's the year he hosted, of course, but his appearances at WrestleMania 31 and 32 were legendary, too.
He's about to do it. He's
Rey Mysterio gets the win.
Here is your winner, Rey Mysterio.
So for Rey Mysterio, ladies and gentlemen, we're with Shane Thorne looking to end this.
How do you come back from that?
Shane Thorne got the worst end of that. This singles contest has the victor.
Here is your winner, Alan Miller.
That's an impressive win.
Razor Ramon is famous for his love of the gold he wears around his neck. But more than anything, Razor loves winning, and he will carve you up to do it.
Between his sprint to the ring and shaking of the ropes, I'm surprised the Ultimate Warrior is still going at top speed.
It's all about the Warriors in the crowd tonight, providing an unending supply of support for the Ultimate Warrior in the ring.
What a punch!
Kick to the gut.
The bad guy's setting up.
From way up high. Here we go. Razor's Edge.
See ya. Thanks for coming.
Oh, man. Warrior is in trouble now.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
Corey, I consider myself to be hip and down with any current lingo. But I, for the life of me, cannot figure out what Ultimate Warrior's talking about half the time.
Let me tell you this. Whatever Warrior's saying, doesn't matter. It's just energetic and fun. I say we should all just fuel the spaceship with the rocket fuel and enjoy the ride. Maybe even Saxton could let himself be trampled by the raging elephants.
Easy, man.
Now, look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy. Uh-oh. The bad guy's setting up.
From way up high, here we go.
Razor's Edge.
That's his go-to move.
Razor Ramon makes a cover.
One, two,
nicely done, picking up the win here.
Razor wins! Another one for the bad guy!
Lita's high-flying, death-defying...
Ooh, what a damaging blow!
What a great move!
Sonya Deville better not waste this opportunity. She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Got the off. So much damage inflicted. Effectively using the knee.
Here she goes, back in the...
Lita, looking for something big.
Oh, plants her!
This one is done.
Can that beat Sonya Deville?
Rolling neck snap.
Plenty of fight left.
It's gonna take more than that to keep her down. Lita got the wrestling bug after watching Rey Mysterio. This naturally led her to Mexico's most famous arena, where she made it her official business to become a professional wrestler.
Watch out here.
Sonya Deville going for it early. Too soon. To elaborate on Lita's training from Mexico, she's the first to do so many things in the ring that no other female had ever done before, and she wasted no time showing off her skills.
Lita's debut to the WWE Universe is a perfect synopsis to her career.
No, she escapes it.
Yeah, I don't know if she had it locked in fully, Michael. Oh, man. Look at these shots.
That will get your attention.
Nice monkey flip.
I don't think it's wise for Lita to take her mind off her opponent like this. Here she goes, climbing to the top.
Here we go again.
Oh, what a moonsault.
Can she shut the door on this one?
Lita has done it.
Here is your winner, Lita.
This one's over, folks. Lita picks up the win.
She was really on her game here tonight, right from the opening bell.
Drew McIntyre has been waiting.
Future shock DDT.
Big opportunity for him now.
You get dropped like that, you don't get up, period.
He just powered out there, Cole. Saw that one coming.
This could be big.
Might have just shattered their face.
Close the book on this one.
Drew McIntyre really needs to dig down deep and fast.
Out of this world, Spaceman Plancha.
He's trying again. Oh, I might have just shattered their face.
Opportunity is his for the taking.
Can the second?
This singles contest has the victor.
Here is your winner, Franco Fernandez.
Looks like we're ready to kick this thing off.
This has got to be it. Powerbomb connects. just needs to do more damage.
Meet him at the pay window.
Even more devastating this time.
It cinched in. He got him a tap out.
This is awesome.
Here is your winner, Ben Carter.
That's a big win.